She had a do not disturb sign hanging off her back. She looked taller than she was in her tapered slacks. Calculated head of hair and cowboy boots. She said, I'm a country girl from down on 8th Avenue. She brought a bottle of wine, two bananas and a New York Times. The man behind the counter smiled this time. Can't blame him, boys. I heard him sigh above the dirty white noise. I saw a poodle in a parking lot that just like you, sitting in a pink Cadillac with a view, waiting for his mistress with a beret on his head. And I wanted to laugh, but it wasn't funny yet. It was a 8:45, he was running on Las Vegas time. Show's about to start, to stand in line. Can't blame him, boys. I heard him sigh for the dirty white noise. Three women in the front seat of a 60 Chevrolet, fins and wings and the rattle of tailpipe. Driving down a New York City street like it was day, but it was 2 a.m. and they were stuck at a red light. Somebody whistled behind, thought the three looked like a valentine, but the bumper sticker had treated her right. Can't blame them, boys. I heard them sigh for the dirty white noise. He was watching a TV like he was really gonna talk, watching it close like it was really gonna walk. Some woman on the screen was getting killed again. It was a rerun of the rerun where they all die in the end. Don't know why he was a big fan of the violent crime. Remote control was hidden in his eyes. Can't blame him, boys. I heard him sigh for the dirty white noise. Sitting in a cafe designed by Paul Klee, I asked myself, is this real or a toupee? Everybody was so young, they still smoked cigarettes. I guess the collective unconscious hasn't woken up yet. It was 8:45, we were running on Las Vegas time. Show's about to start, to stand in line. Can't blame us, boys, and we all sigh for the dirty white noise.